Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how to connect your laptop to your TV wirelessly using this little box right here, which is a Netgear push-to-TV box, and a laptop that has Intel wireless display built in. So I've plugged in the power as well as the HDMI cable that it came with, and it's pretty simple. You just plug that HDMI cable right into your TV, and then you'll be ready to connect wirelessly to this box with your laptop. So you probably can't see it in the video, but that is connected to my HDMI 2 port. That is important for setting the TV to the right channel when I want to use it. I'm just going to go ahead and hit the power button, and it should light up, and that's really all there is to do to set this thing up. Just need to, right now the TV is set to HDMI 1 connected to my desktop, so I'm going to switch it over to HDMI 2, which is what the push to TV box is plugged into. There we go. So now, since this is the first time I've done this, it's going to take a few extra steps, but I'll go ahead and show you those. First thing, you just press the Intel Wireless Display button to get it started. It's going to ask me to agree to the license agreement. Just click that, and now it's going to scan and find my wireless TV box, or push to TV box. The next step is just to simply hit the connect button, but if it doesn't show up right away, there's also a scan for available adapters button. But since mine's showing up, I'm just going to go ahead and hit connect. And again, since this is the first time I've ever done this, it's going to ask me to enter the 4-digit security code, which is currently being displayed on the TV. So just going to go ahead and type that in to verify that I am indeed the owner of both the computer and TV, and I want to do this. It doesn't ask you to do this every time. Once you've done it the first time, then you're set. Alright, so now the security configuration was successful, and you might have a Windows firewall window pop up on your computer, which happened to me, so just go ahead and hit allow on that. And now your initial setup is done, so in the future, when you want to share your screen, you just press the button, hit connect, and it does it. You don't have to go through any of the extra setup. Let's see, it's just asking me to name my adapter. I'm just going to leave it at the push to TV living room. That works for me. So that is it. Now you're probably wondering what type of laptop you need to do this, or how much does it cost, and it's not really that expensive as long as you have a laptop that has Intel Wireless Display built in right there. Then, I mean, this is just a really simple solution to connect your computer, or at least your laptop, to your TV. And it's wireless, which is really convenient. So, sit on the couch, watch a Netflix movie or Hulu movie. For all the information, laptops that are compatible, links to everything, just visit my blog at blog.jasonrj.net. I got a whole bunch of information there, and for a link to the exact blog post, just look in this video's description. Alright, now that I've gone through the initial setup, I'm just going to go through the process one last time, just to see how quick it is. I just pressed the wireless display button on my laptop, and now I'm going to seize my adapter. I'm going to go ahead and hit connect to my adapter. And it should start sharing my screen any second. See, the TV's saying connecting now. And there we go. It's really a very simple solution.